Government officials stressed that no one was in immediate danger from the blazing eruption.